going to send you the review of the Hound of the Baskervilles. Look, isn't the hound on the book scary? So, let me first show you some pages of it, okay? The scary ones. This one. Isn't this scary? And this one. Look at this. A man, it is a friend of this man, okay? The only hand is shown, okay? This is Holmes. You know Holmes, the detective? Okay.
Sherlock Holmes.
Yes, Sherlock Holmes. So he was here and he was showing the pistol, but then he said, no, it's only me. It's me, Holmes. And then he said, be careful with the that pistol. I think guns are also called pistols, don't you think? Okay. And
tell us what happens in the story.
Yes, and look! A hound chasing a man. Is that scary? And show you some more. Look! He was attacking a man, but then Sherlock Holmes shot guns at the hound and it died. It's very good that it died because it was evil. And the hound was a servant of Sir Hugo. Sir Hugo is an evil king and he's a character in the story. Let me tell you. You see this man on a horse? You see this man on a horse? He is Sir Hugo. And look, this is his army of hounds. I know it looks like dogs to you, right? In the picture, it looks like dogs. Mama, what were the dogs we saw in Mrs. Magpie? Some of those big dogs roaming around?
That was Great Dane, you know.
Oh, don't these dogs look like Great Dane dogs? But they're actually hounds. Don't they?
Careful.
Okay. And this is a girl. So, there is Sherlock Holmes. And there is this eye here. But I don't know who the eye is. I think the eye is the author. So, and then they wait at the station for some Sir Henry. And then there is this Stapleton. So, he is an enemy to Sir Henry. And then Sherlock Holmes and I found out that Stapleton is a Baskerville. And that's why he's an enemy to Sir Henry. And then Stapleton let go of the hound and to attack Sir Henry. And then Holmes shoots the shock and then the hound dies. Look. And then the hound dies. And then they walk around. Then they come to this place. To a place. And then there's this. Let me read this to you. No one knows how many times Stapleton waited with the hound in the darkness without success. Then one night as Sir Charlie strolled along the drive, Stapleton released his hound. Sir Charlie ran in terror and his heart failed. Stapleton called up the hound and took it back to its hut on the Grimpen Marsh. It is just possible that Stapleton did not know then of another basketball living in Canada. If so, he must have had a shock himself when he learned of Sir Henry. It meant he had a plan, another death. By the time Holmes had found by me, when he was hiding in the moor, he had worked out most of the case against Stapleton. He also knew that he would have to catch Stapleton in the act, for nothing could be proved against him, so Sir Henry had to be used as a bait to make Staple ignite. The end. Bye. Later, I will be back with a new story.